I'm here with Mr. Vanda, the co-founder of Solo Landscape. So, sir, welcome to our show. And could you please tell me about your company, because you are one of the first adventure companies, adventure tour companies in Cambodia.
Mostly, we are educational adventure that we lead the people to approach to the nature, like hiking to the mountains, camping, and other activity that relate to close to the nature. It's mean like explore some conservation area, like wildlife conservation. And we want encourage people and other participate to join us through just like to engage some activities through camping, adventures, and other trekking around the area that we have almost 10 destinations around throughout the country. Like Aral Mountains is the highest mountains in Cambodia, and other area like Posat province also have the mountain around that. They are just second rank and third ranking mountains in Cambodia. Besides that, we explore Karamom Mountain, like Khnong Sa, Khnong Krupper, Khnong Wheel, and other national park like Verek Chai National Park, and other areas that relate conservation that I mentioned. So those activity and the schedule, we also set and preparing at least 4 or 5 time every week, every month. So we just have available on the page. That's why we post on page regularly. At least we schedule our calendars every month, so you guys can see it and check it through the our page Solo Landscape.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. And next question: why would the foreigners, like tourists that come to Cambodia, choose your company for adventure tours? What can you provide? What packages do you provide? And what can tourists or visitors get from choosing your company for any adventure in Cambodia?
Yeah, actually, we encourage the foreigner to join because of actually our team can communicate in English, and we treat you as the local, because of we saw a lot of foreigner right now. They difficult to find out information to access some place. That's why we want to encourage you to join us, because we know clearly about the area that we try to approach to as well. And besides of this, if foreigner join us, that's right, we will include some the package or activity around the area or destination as well.
And if someone, a visitor, wants to choose your tour, could you give some tips? Like, for example, like you said, Aral Mountain, the highest mountain in Cambodia, or like the hike from Kampong Speu province to Koh Kong, or the hike to Posat province. What is something that you recommend for visitors, and maybe some dangers or things that they should watch out if they choose to hike with your tour?
Yes. Yeah, actually, if they interested hiking or trekking, we also offer them some tip before, just like free event. We also just like sharing some information that what the important stuff that they should bring with, like hiking shoes and hiking backpacks, everything that we also mentions and share before the trip. That's right. Most of those materials or stuff, foreigner must be ready and prepared for themselves to join with us. Like if some place or destination that have just like challenges, we will be mentioned that you should just like runnings or do just like practice exercise regularly to train yourself to adapt with those challenges as well.
All right. And so you do provide food and camping, mm-hmm. and like what services do you provide for visitors that are willing to hike with you, with your tour company?
Actually, we include in some destination, we include some tents, hammock. It depends on destination and homestay as well. So we will include water, snack, and what mostly we adventure, we use the water filter. That's right, we include water filter as well. It's also important to every participant that we also train them that we care about environmental friendly. That's right. We encourage the participant to bring their own stuff like reusable stuff like lunch box and other reusable bottle to refill. Yeah.
Thank you. So what is your contact? May I know? May everyone know about your Facebook page name and website?
Okay, we will share you. Yes, our page is Solo Landscape. Solo Landscape. So we will mention in this video as well. That's right. We will sharing the link through this video. You can see the link as well.
Mr. Wanda, thank you very much.
Yes,
it's a pleasure. Thank you.
Anh thì nhập đá thơm môn. Anh thì nhập A là một xong. Toàn xí A hổ. Toàn bài thay.